George Clooney's watch, Jennifer Aniston's Louis Vuitton bag, and Chris Evans' Captain America shield among items in celebrity auction for Veterans Day. George Clooney, Jennifer Aniston, Kenny Chesney, and Chris Evans are among celebrities who are lending a generous hand to veterans of the U.S. Armed Forces. Several stars have donated items to the 4th annual Veterans Day celebrity auction from non-profit charity Homes for Our Troops. There will be several hot ticket items, including 59-year-old Clooney's autographed Omega Globe Master watch from his personal collection, as he could even be seen wearing the watch. Aniston, 51, will be parting with her personal Louis Vuitton tote featuring Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa emblazoned on it, designed by artist Jeff Koons. The Friends star added a personal touch as she wrote, "With love, Jennifer Aniston's OXO," inside the bag, which comes with a matching pouch and resells for around $5,000 on the secondary market. Evans also put two special items up for grabs, including an autographed Captain America shield as well as a poster from Captain America, the First Avenger. Mindy Kaling contributed a personal piece from her closet in a green patterned satin and Bobby midi dress that she had worn. Music fans also have an opportunity to buy an incredible piece of memorabilia in Kenny Chesney's autographed Jorg acoustic guitar featuring Blue Chair Bayrum logo. There is also a Rogue Dreadnought acoustic guitar which features 14 award-winning country artists' signatures. There is definitely something for everyone, as NFL stars Jimmy Graham, Jimmy Garoppolo, and Baker Mayfield have contributed autographed jerseys. Chandler Jones, William Jackson III, and Brandon Williams also contributed signed footballs. As there is currently a global pandemic, fans also have the opportunity of having a Zoom hangout with celebrities in lieu of meet and greets. Auction winners have the opportunity of chats with celebrities including Bryan Cranston, Olivia Wilde, Ben Stiller, Jerry Seinfeld, Elizabeth Banks, and Dave Matthews. The auction is being spearheaded by Clooney, Kaling, Winona Judd, and CNN's Jake Tapper. No doubt it is all for a fantastic cause, as 100% of the proceeds going to the organization that donates and builds custom homes for wounded veterans of the armed forces. The 4th annual Veterans Day Celebrity Auction by Homes for Our Troops opens Tuesday, November 10, just a day ahead of Veterans Day.